special school board meeting decides the fate of Edmond softball coach Rick Nordyke. We'll have the outcome and updates here on KOCO.com.